So here we go. It's going to take UAV controls. Alright, so now nice, steady, smooth flying. But if I put on auto hover, it's going to put it back at zero speed. Zero movement, but see how it's just sitting there bouncing around. It's gonna sit here at zero. It's just gonna bounce around, up and down, up and down. It's like you can't figure out what it's doing. But then when I take, and so when I take the controls of the turret, you zoom in, see how much, see how it's bouncing like that? I mean, it's all over the place. Supposed to be like that. There's supposed to be a way to be able to set that or change that. So it's bouncing, bounce, bounce, bounce. I've taken off autonomous, and if there was a way that I could just disable auto hover while I'm on the turret, then I mean I could set this thing to be zero movement myself and then control the turret if it starts to do something else.